Hey, what's up, everybody? This is your girl, Deidre. I'm here with a new video. It's been a long time, but this video is going to be a wig review, lace wig review. The wig that I recently purchased is by Freetress Equal, and this is the box. It is Freetress Equal whole lace, 100% hand-tied sapphire. This is how she looks. This is how it looks in the back. It is whole lace, which means that you could probably have a lot more parting room. I haven't really played around with the parting room yet, but it is 100% hand time in this Futura curling iron safe. More than likely, I'm probably not going to put a curling iron to this hair because it is synthetic lace wig, but it's a high quality fiber. Now, it doesn't feel like synthetic hair. I mean, not too much. There's a little bit of, on the bottom, I would say a little bit of tangly or a little bit of natty or matty a little bit. But for the most part, it's a pretty wig. I first saw it when I was in the hair store trying it on. But in the hair store, it was like $79. And I was like, okay, no, it was $79 or $89, one of the two. But online, I caught it for $62. And then I only paid like $65 with like something else I bought and then with shipping. So got it for a good deal. But yeah, this is going to be one of my protective styles that I'm wearing because I am doing a little hair journey where I'm not doing any type of bundings. So I'm going to be making wigs and things like that. But this is how the wig looks. It feels like it's about, this would be, if I had on some Bobby Boss weave, this would be about maybe a 16 or 18. Because it comes mid back. The front comes like mid breast. I love it. And I styled it. This is the front. I cut the lace. And I got a black cap underneath. I don't have like a little flesh color cap. But I put some hairspray on it. So I'm hoping that'll hold up. This side, the left side, is the best side. Because like all you got to do is just, you know, brush it and it'll go to how you want it to go. The right side, however, I put some roller sets in it and it still ain't do how I wanted to do. I'm thinking about cutting it. More than likely, I'm probably going to cut and style this wig to my liking. I'm probably going to cut the back because I don't like it that long. Might cut it a little bit more so that it's like a 14 inch instead. The front is okay. This side, I just brushed it like I normally do my other hairstyles and I put some hairspray on it. More than likely, I'm probably going to cut it, and I'm not going to curl it because I don't trust that Futura up to 400 degrees. I don't trust it. It's still synthetic hair. So I'm probably just going to try to roller set it more and keep trying to train until I get how I like it. I may cut some layers in, like right here, and then right here. Who knows? But this is a very good, high-quality lace wig. I highly recommend it to everybody. Get it. If you want to have a cute, quick style, I know this is going to save me time. Save me money, but I love it. It looks like I just came out of salon. Like, can't beat that. And if you want to, you could pull out your red hair and blend it in. It does have baby hairs on it. It also has hairs, baby hairs, I think, in the back. I think so, in the back. Something like that. But more than likely, I won't be wearing this hair in the high ponytail. So, but that is my lace wig review. I purchased this wig from divatress.com. They had some real good prices with like Black Friday sales and things like that. But got it from Divatress. Took 3 days to get here. Fast shipping. I recommend you guys purchase it. This is a 1B. In the store, I tried it on. I got the number 1. But I think the 1B is better for me because the 1 is just like, surprise! Like, Wicked Witch of the West. So I got number 1. If I do get this again, I'll probably get like maybe a 2. Who knows? But I do plan on doing more wig reviews. So stay tuned for that. I have a short wig I'm going to do a review on. A short curly wig. And then I have some other wigs that I'm going to be buying. Like I'm going to buy a full lace. A full bang wig. And some other wigs I'm going to be buying. So yeah. That's my video, guys. Stay tuned for more. Again, rate, comment, and subscribe. And if you have any questions, leave them below. I will keep you guys updated on this wig and the longevity of it. And again, that's all. Thank you for watching.